What's up, bro?
How's it going?
Arman Tsaroukian.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
It's a special recipe that I just tried.
You're the best.
You're the best. In fact, you're gonna win a bonus in a couple of days.
Let's go. Just one day, brother. And that's it.
Yes.
Arman Tsaroukian?
Alright, you're good. Let me open it up for you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Next on the scale, Arman Tsarukyan.
I thought
155 and a half.
Official weight. Yeah, don't jinx it. Where
ice cream works.
As you said in the video blog, it's silence.
Shake it. Kapo, can you translate me? Как дела?
I would like a big dish of pasta with tomato sauce, my favorite.
What's good, how are you? Armin, I got you in the red. We got Sergey, Elvis, and Marcos D'Amata. Right, yeah,
how old are you? How much did you weigh just now?
55 and a half.
That was an easy weight cut or not?
Where is my translator?
Yeah, capo. Italian translator.
Just look at it.
Right after the fight, one of the doctors will come in, just ask how you're doing. Okay, just give him like 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, and then go back to celebration.
Let's go. Thank you. I like it.
All right.
Hopefully, with a dominant victory here, that gets you even closer to that goal. What kind of fight are you expecting from Silva?
I want to knock him out and show my performance. I've been training so hard for this fight, and I believe myself.
How much have you evolved? How much have you matured as a fighter since we last saw you in December?
Too much. I train too hard, you know. I try to improve my old skills. I'm still young, 26 years old. Every day I get better. I'm changing every fight, so this fight gonna show like much better than last one.
I think they're gonna do face-offs a little bit earlier since everyone
made
in.
Okay.
Yeah.
My bullets, I'm loading my clips. I'm writing your names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real one's been dying.
Armand Gas!
Game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm all in my bag. As hard as it get, I do not throw powder.
50,000 for two performances. 50,000 for the fight of the night. Don't jump over the cage, jump on the cage after you win.
No.
Later?
Early.
Because you have to be here 2 hours before your fight. Yeah. Your fight around 7 o'clock. Be here 7, you know?
No. I'll fight you.
Let's go.
What's up? How are you doing? I mean.
That's crazy.
Oh, the pool. Wow, dog, this is like my 1 week portion, you know?
Dream.
What's your favorite pasta?
The favorite, maybe carbonara.
No.